Welcome back to the Evil Within. So yesterday's video, I had no commentary because stupid me forgot to press the record button. So yesterday, I think I died about 6-7 times against fucking Chainsaw Man. So I hope today I will not die too much, otherwise it's too much editing. Okay, so I am somewhere in some fucking building now, wherever I am. Okay, some sort of health. Maybe I can use it. Okay, bodies found. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Ooh, okay. That was fucking freaky. Oh, okay. So I can punch. Nice.
Hello? Anybody there?
Nobody's there. Okay, docking is still the same. Anything in there? Nope. Oh, okay. Not fucking around. Just walk. Oh.
Are we awake?
Yeah.
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here.
Oh, that sucks. Right now. Boom. Okay. Let's check something out quickly. Okay. To press a few buttons here. Punch, crouch.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here.
Okay.
Without signing in.
New slot. Ah, okay. So I'm actually playing this game on survival. But that's the most difficult level I can choose for now. So I think if I complete the game, there might be one more. So I actually haven't played this game since, maybe 2014, the day of this release, or the year of its release. So, yeah. I can't remember that much about the game. Okay, so saving back.
There's no way to ensure your future memories.
Ooh.
This way, please.
Don't follow, I just need now to take my fucking health.
Smells like medicine.
Yeah, no shit, guy, you're in the hospital. Ooh.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
Okay.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
Okay, so we're back here again.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
I think we're all alone, man. Okay, let's look around. Anything else? And we're in the woods. Nothing ever bad happens by going into the woods. Attack enemies or objects barehanded or with a melee.
Okay.
And I know already. I have no idea where I'm going at the moment. Just follow the light. Sweet! A lantern. Softly, I don't trust this guy. Yep, he's feasting. I've got a gun. What, only 6 bullets? Is that gonna help me?
Connolly?
Connolly has lost his fucking mind. Ooh! I think he's fucking dead. Still alive. For sure. I want to have bullets. Give me nothing. Okay, let's continue. Press out to use the lantern. I cannot punch that. Ah, that's fucking Leslie.
Yes. Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa.
Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Exactly, what the fuck? Guy's a fucking nutter. Hold to disarm trap. Fuck me. Item acquired, trap parts acquired, nice. So trap parts are needed to craft bolts for the agony crossbow. They are used in the inventory screen. Okay, good. Okay, Leslie, we follow you. Follow the nutter. I'll be on some stamina, okay. Whee. Okay. Ooh. dead body. Using matches. Okay, approach a fallen enemy and press B to burn them. Destroy them completely. Burning consumes one match. If the same enemies are close enough, they can all be burned with one match. Okay. Other things besides corpses and enemies can also be burned. Sweet. Okay. A box of matches. Okay, roast it. Fucking birds. What the fuck? Yeah, dude, I feel the same way. What the fuck? What's this? Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, November 2004. So finally got my gold badge. Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Castellanos. I like the sound of that. It seems a long time coming. But they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days, so Krimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Ooh. Okay, bad guy.
Oh. Shit.
Oh shit. Okay. And I'm back here again.
What the? Back here again?
Yeah.
I must be losing it.
And I get to keep my lantern. Nice. Not losing that. There's a little symbol there. Can't open the door here. Okay, so I guess all the doors are closed. I might have to go for that mirror. Let's first go back here.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
How can come from all the time? All these little mirrors. Go in here again. See if I can upgrade again. Life gauge, maximum sprint, melee damage, syringe recover. Fuck, what can I use? I have 1,000. Oh, okay. I don't have enough. What weapons? It's exactly 1,000. 1,500, 1,000, fire rate, a stock, handgun ammunition. Oh. Okay. Okay, what does matter? Old. Whee, I'm back here again. Use your lantern. fucking bullets. Exactly what I'm planning. Fucking snake kill. You're dead, man. Leslie. Fucking nutter. Anything else here? Some matches maybe? Nope. I guess I'm just gonna have to follow nutcase Leslie. Creep along. Fucking bottles. Nice.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Okay. Oh, one more. Make it interesting. No fucking problem. Wait. Go there. Go there. Man, I don't like this fucking sneaking around shit. Checkpoint reached. Nice. See me. Fuck faces over there. Please don't see me. Oh, there's one more fucker here. Fucking stressful already. Get this on. Oh. Lid. Fuck is my lantern? Never wakes up again. Okay, let's wait for this guy to show his face. Turn around. Oh. Bam! On this fast. Anything else I missed here? I'm walking there. Anything I might have dropped? Pick up again. Nope. Okay. Dudes over here. It's like a burn them. Damn, you fucking flamed, man. Thank you. let's go. Okay, obviously. Checkpoint reached, nice. It's fucking noise. Ooh. Now what? I want to go back to the hospital already. This is too fucking freaky. Okay, so I guess that's out of the question, that direction. Is there any other way around? Fucking freaky. How fucking now? Glass somewhere? Yeah, just sneak past the wall, okay?
Good God.
Exactly.
That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Fucking stressful. Oh shit, you saw me. Run.
Shit. Better get out of here. God damn it.
Ah, they're coming for you. Boom. Oh, that's so. Down goes Patty. Got away, guys. Yeah. Whoa, finally, chapter 2 cleared. So, I'm gonna try and do a chapter like each part that I play. So, this is definitely going to be the end of part 2. Fucking stressed out. And I can tell you, I died a few times just playing this. So, all those things, I'll be cutting it out, of course. For doing stupid shit. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, give a thumbs up. If you want to follow my channel to see more, give it a subscribe. So see you guys in the next one.